Josh, he's doing his raps. Let's see. Scan that. So here's a trick, right? This is how you know if it works or not. If this comes out and it goes, that's how you know that it'll come out during training. So that's why you do this and then tight, loosen, then tight. That's why I don't wrap my wrist, my thumb all the time, because I wrap my thumb because if I punch, sometimes if my thumb hits the face, it's gonna collapse. This right here pulls it back, so it keeps the thumb in place. If I want to, depends on my mood. Right, open your hands up, then into it. Yeah. Now wrap your wrist.
That's very good.
Yeah.
I thought your hips were here and we turn now. So here. Then I change it for more time. So here we want to
do that again?
That's a mini scorpion kick. I go here, I don't look, and I'm here. Small kung fu moves. It's from the crane style here.
So if we do something, it would be more of a...
Yeah, that's what you want.
Now
here, right? Here. I'm back here. Now, I'm going further now, so if I'm closing.